Do you swear to tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth?
I do.
I'm Sean. And I'm a kleptomaniac.
We've got a lot of new faces today. Feel welcome to share.
You guys know each other?
No.
You better keep an eye on that one.
Let's see who can get the best shit in the shortest amount of time.
Fine.
There are three basic rules of shoplifting. And kids, don't try this at home. Number one, be invisible.
I don't understand how I got here. Life is oppressive. Not why you steal.
Two, only left with people you trust.
I feel so alone here.
Who doesn't?
It's gonna be okay.
And three, whatever you do, don't get caught.
Come with me.
Holy shit.
The three of us,
we're just meant to be.
You have a real problem.
The only thing that makes any of it worthwhile is having someone to share it with.
It feels good to put our truths into the universe.
Why does coming here make me want to steal more than ever?
Work the steps, Mama.
Hey, bros, what does the golf team do to those who crash our party?
Take another fucking step and you're dead.
Well, fuck you, loser! Is this what you were trying to do?
I was trying to cut it clean off. It was gonna be rad.
That's me, Josh, and I've got a killer origin story. Got fights, drama.
Josh, this is Sam.
And love.
You're challenging, Josh Wheeler, and I do like a challenge.
But then, this happened.
Oh man, goddamn, my hell broke loose.
So what's life like during the apocalypse? Brace yourself, I take you
on a trip down memory lane. It's awesome. There's no rules left because adults turn into what we call ghoulies.
The world is backwards. I just fit in way better now.
Sure, there are still jocks, nerds, and cheerleaders. But I have everything I ever wanted.
But it's not about having cool shit. It's about being cool as shit.
Wesley Fists.
I'm on a path to redemption. We are free. We can do anything. I couldn't pull off those pants. No. No, you cannot.
Moving forward, using all my breath.
Look, we're all searching for something.
Sam is out there, and I'm not giving up until I find her.
You can't just leave us.
I agree with the petulant dwarf. You acquire our assistance.
We're making something important here. Our own tribe. The family by choice.
Sup, turds?
This is why I avoid people.
Your skills. Angelica's brains, my swords, all the time. Ain't nothing we can't do together.
So what's life like in the apocalypse?
It's never what you'd expect.
Interrupt, but your sword is still stuck in my fucking hand.
It's stuck in the bone.
Bone.
Check me out. I'm a man. I do what I want. I go where I want. I have the right to vote. I can legally own property.
What are they so afraid of?
Maybe they're scared that if they teach us how the world works, we'll figure out how to take over.
Oh my God, she's so insane. Of course she's insane. She's Emily Dickinson.
You're gonna make a good housewife one day, Emily.
Oh yeah, I'm a real catch.
You need to cut out these sort of antics.
Are you getting married? I have one purpose. And that is to become a great writer.
Because I could not stop for death. He kindly stopped for me.
Nice to see you.
Emily, I realized
Without you, I might as well not exist.
You really are my favorite person in the world.
Read it when I'm gone.
You mean when you're dead?
Dude, no, I mean like when I'm in the other room.
Oh. I do not approve of a woman seeking to build herself a literary reputation, Emily.
I am a poet. And there is nothing you can do to stop me.
Where High School Musical was shot, had never staged a production of High School Musical, the musical. I was shocked, inspired, and triggered as a millennial. Auditions are after school.
I've seen the original movie 37 times, and the first 15 minutes of both sequels.
It would be insane to think I might actually have a shot at playing Gabriella.
I know we're not a couple anymore. It was my idea to take a pause.
I didn't want to take a pause.
I can't believe it. She's dating E.J. Haswell.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, theater people.
I want to audition for Gabriella.
Ryan, right?
I think he'd rather play Sharpay.
That is so fresh.
I'm bummed that we don't have any competition here.
She has to see me in a whole new light. I'm auditioning for this thing tomorrow, and nothing is going to stop me.
The cast list is posted. We have our Gabriella and our Troy.
Buckle up, Wildcats. Shit's about to get real.
I basically have zero chill about this right now.
What are you doing here? If you really cared about me, you'd let somebody who wants to play this part play it.
You all walked in here as strangers. But after today, you're a family.
It's better by far to keep things as they are.
I believe in us.
I'd like each of you to get up and tell us a 5-minute story about your summer.
At some point, you make a choice about who you are and what you want.
Hey, I'm Rue. I'm an addict.
You're about to start a brand new chapter.
Some new girl in town that I think you're gonna be friends with.
I'm Rue.
I'm Jules.
Suddenly, the whole world goes dark. And nothing else matters but the person standing in front of you.
I'm envious of your generation. You guys don't care as much about the rules.
They're just reaching for something to make it all seem meaningful.
Symphonies, give me more than the life I see.
Every time I feel good, I think it'll last forever. But it doesn't.
Nothing lasts forever.
I've got an idea.
Should I be concerned?
You think I went to rehab, I stayed clean?
I mean, ain't that the point?
If I could be a different person, I would.
Baby, just take your time. You're delicate.
I owe it to everyone I love to at least try and change.
Months ago, we were children. This is who we are now.
This place.
place looks like home. But it's not.
There's nothing out there, guys. We're all alone.
Mom, I'm alive. And Allie's alive. We just want to be with you at home. If there is a home.
Everything that kept us safe is gone.
Why aren't you scared of me?
There's no civilization here, not until we start one.
When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
She's putting these ideas in their heads. Now they made her queen.
Careful.
Say it, spit it out.
You like the way things are?
What is it exactly? Today I'm thinking about.
What did you have in mind?
Things that are deadly.
We're not gonna ask for power. We're gonna take it.
Very often.
I'm not afraid of you.
You should be. We're so fucking in over our heads.
Do you want chaos?
They have too much power.
What do they say when we can't hear them?
Cannibal class. Killing the sun. Bury a friend.
That's what I'm afraid of.
What do you want?
Coming to get you, Barbara, huh?
Harvey Kinkle, the only person you're gonna scare is yourself! Oh.
Gotcha. Mm.
Good night, Harvey.
Good night, Sabrina.
In the town of Greendale, where it always feels like Halloween, there lived a girl who was half witch,
absent omen,
half mortal, who, on her 16th birthday, would have to choose between two worlds, the witch world of her family and the human world of her friends.
Happy birthday, sweet 16.
And that girl is me.
Are you willing to forsake the path of light and follow the path of night?
I can't do this.
You must.
I shall deliver Sabrina.
You're going to die, half-breed.
Girls, girls, let's not be catty bitches,
It's just that you've grown up before my very eyes.
You're a rebel, Spellman. How I like my witches.
You turned into the prettiest.
I'm not an evil person. But these are desperate times.
Happy birthday, sweet 16.
My name is Sabrina Spellman. And I will not sign it away.
Would you like to do the honors?
With pleasure.
Rise. Rise. Rise.
Happy birthday, sweet 16.
Was Aunt Hilda?
She annoyed me, so I killed her and buried her in the yard.
Interrupt our shred?
No, she would not do that.
Grownish is back.
Junior year, bitches. Your girl's officially an upper class woman.
I cannot believe that you did all of this for me.
Well, it was actually to pay tribute to the long-standing history of black students getting shut out of white universities, but yeah, it was also for you.
And we've got big news.
College's Grim Reaper is knocking at your door, demanding your red solo cup.
Bigger.
I was never trying to be your friend. I was in love with you.
I was in love with you, too.
How are all these guys so into you?
I do not. I'm baffled.
No, like 5 months pregnant big.
Oh, my God, is this a witch child? Please don't tell me my baby is pregnant.
That's terrifying.
It could be any one of us.
We're having a house baby.
Guys, I've been hiding something.
I've been high all night.
Are you kidding me?
I'm literally trying to tell you guys something that will positively change your lives.
Okay. I found the Roller World money. I need protection.
And protection from what?
200K in this neighborhood? Who wouldn't be paranoid? It's a new year.
Finally, we can get back to normal.
Big feelings. They're good. That's the gift of youth.
That's it. Everybody get in here!
When there are teenage boys trying to stick it in.
Do you love him?
Does he love you?
Did he say it to you?
Why are you talking like that?
Why are you?
Bitches be bonkers.
This is free rage.
Get out!
Shit happens.
Tengo mucha caca. Give me a bedpan.
I don't want to live the rest of my life in fear or with regret. Every day, we can choose to love instead of hate.
I'm gonna focus on the good.
Wakey, wakey, biatch.
Voy a hacer todo lo que pueda para sacarte de aquí. Caiga quien caiga.
Samuel nunca debió volver a este colegio. Nunca.
Bienvenida, Narco Barbie.
Que comience la fiesta. La clave está en el entorno de Carla.
Samuel sospecha de los dos.
A mí tú no me vas a tumbar.
No me perdonarías nunca.
A mí me puedes contar lo que sea.
Nosotros somos críos. No sabemos ni lo que hacemos la mitad del tiempo.
Esto no es una cuestión de bando.
Sí que lo es.
Al final la verdad siempre acaba saliendo a la luz, ¿no?